Okay, thank you for your patience in the reset. Behind me is our wind ensemble. This ensemble, as you probably know by now, is heading off tomorrow to a festival, the first of its kind. This year, the CMEA, the California Music Educators Association, wanted to create a second-tiered festival. For any ensemble that received the unanimous superior, you can go to this new level of festival at this heightened level of judging. And we were ambitious, and I asked them, I said, are you sure you want to do something like this? And this was back in March when we were all like, yeah, we have nothing else to do, you know? And so anyways, we decided, we elected to do this. And the first piece we're gonna play, the Children's March, is a difficult but really fun Percy Grainger arrangement. And it's called Over the Hills and Far Away. And it's a lot of fun, and it features piano, and we'll have Phoebe Wu playing piano tonight. She's back there if you can't see her. And we hope you enjoy Children's March.
Thank you.
And the other thing is, he always passes the melody around to everybody, and I love that, particularly lower strings, as I'm your phone player. One of these students that was a part of that honor band has been an absolute advocate for his instrument, and has been an amazing section leader for us. And for the minute he came here, when I first took the job, Mr. Fortino gave me a list of everybody and sort of gave me pointers on this person will be extremely helpful, this person is very good at this instrument. And what he wrote for Zaheen was, this is the most enthusiastic student you will ever have. This is somebody who will do anything you ask them to do, and that has held out to be very true. He has single-handedly kept CMEA Solo and Ensemble Festival very profitable, because he does 75 every year. So anyways, he asked me, he auditioned for the Santa Clara County Concerto Competition, and unfortunately did not make that audition, but I don't know. Once you hear him play, you're going to question whether that judging was rigged or not. We thought that anyways, but I can't wait to feature for you Zaheen Halal on flute, and this is the Swiss Shepherd. Please welcome Zaheen.
Thank you.
Researching to Kelly's music, and I thought it was fitting, given what happened at Sandy Hook this year, to play a piece of music that helped cope at one time with the same tragedy that we currently deal with this year. Of course, we hope that it will never happen again, but we always know that we can turn to music at times of tragedy and at times of joy. So this is a piece of music that I hope will resonate with you as well. Thank you. Surprised you. Here's Stars and Stripes Forever. Congratulations, seniors. We will miss you dearly. Thank you. Have a good night. Woo!